The sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw.
Hello and welcome to the tip-off of the BBL season. I am Jason Kite, seated alongside Jacob Miller.
That's me.
To watch this game of Shreddy Ball Club versus Team Riley. Jacob, what do you think about this matchup today?
Purple.
You heard it here first. Purple. Personally, I'm expecting a big performance out of the man we've all come to see, Riley
Scott.
Freeman. Riley Freeman. Dude's just a wizard on the court. Literally.
Cleveland, number 90 jersey.
Literally, he's going to do everything, folks.
Yeah, Carter could really just not show up. We were going to start the game without Carter because he's really useless for this.
Really didn't need him. Riley Freeman, he's going to
show up. We have old pass stat sheets. Riley scores 75, and the other team scored 28. So, yeah, we've decided that we don't need anyone else on Riley's team. But we gave him Carter just to boost Carter's confidence.
On the other side, we have Shreddy Ball Club.
We don't really need to talk about
them. Yeah.
Jared, Scott. I mean, I'm here to watch Scotty browsing out here, Scotty B-Ball.
Scotty B does have quite the aggressive reboarding style, but Riley Freeman's Riley.
His scoring is off. And we're starting first.
Scott browsing, dribbling to the right.
Green.
Between the legs.
Oh,
and immediately turning it over. Riley Freeman with the shot. Oh, Riley Freeman. Riley Freeman with rare miss. Makes it up with a nice board. He's going to take that one himself.
You can see how the game's going to go. It's going to be quick shots and Riley.
And there it is. Riley Freeman with his first points of the year. Document that one, folks. Scott Browsen with a quick pass out to Jared. Surprised he didn't shoot that one. Oh, there it is. Riley Freeman with another rebound.
Season two. A lot of air balls.
Riley Freeman.
Expect that.
Riley Freeman almost lost that one. Goes up for it.
Yep.
Hits it for three. Riley Freeman.
We're seeing a lot of this game. Early times of this game is showing how the season's going to go for Riley and Carter. Carter not touching
Scott
the ball.
Scott making the shot. Beautiful.
Riley
play.
Shooting it a lot.
Currently 5-2 in favor of Team Riley. Riley with 5 on the day. Carter taking a three.
Misses.
Five. Scott Browsen with the rebound.
Riley allows his teammates to shoot every once in a while, but
Riley Freeman, there's another board.
Opportunities, they're not going to get the ball.
Yeah. Riley needs to start playing a little more selfish, I think.
Oh, see, that's what happens. Riley throws a turnover right into the bushes.
If Riley would have kept that ball, I think he would have been able to finish and score.
Riley's
currently 5-2.
Can you stop interrupting the announcers? Like, this is, I'm not being paid for this.
Jared Kittle starting with the ball. Not sure how often Scott Browsen is going to see the ball. Oh, it's there. No, he gets it.
But he's got Riley on him, so he probably won't.
Oh!
Goaltending
on the ball.
Long arms not coming in handy here.
It's all right.
You're wrong with the home team.
Oh, no. Riley Freeman, a bit long.
I thought you'd ask which team.
Scott Browsen going up.
That's a lot
of work. No, rebound by Carter. Carter's mom is in attendance tonight. Glad she can be out here supporting her son.
See if he can take off.
Oh! Carter.
This is those rare occurrences of Carter making shots.
Jared shooting as you
roll.
Scott Browsen aggressive rebounding.
Green!
The rocket. Put the rocket hook. Not able to happen. Jared's not going to like it if that keeps happening. Riley Freeman, doing Riley Freeman things, scoring points.
Lots of points. Oh, I was thinking
Jared finishes it himself. That's fine.
I say go for flashy points here.
Jake, what do you think about Riley's performance so far?
Exceptional.
I would agree.
I was thinking,
if
you would have dunked it, maybe it would have been over up to good. But, still exceptional.
A Riley dunk would be
sick. I was thinking he should have all the points right now, but...
No. Oh, almost a tip-in, but another rebound for Riley instead.
Riley dribbles it out. Oh, he takes the three? Makes it.
Riley Freeman is a freak of nature.
Might just be a guy.
12 points on the day. Hunter Cole.
Jared seems to like that corner. No. Hasn't made the shot from the corner yet.
Jared seems to have not found a shot yet today, folks.
No, not at all.
Maybe he needs a little warm-up.
He did just
confirm it. Cut the warm-up time out.
Carter Hillenbrand. No. Scott Brousen, I'm telling you, this guy,
he's a rebounding freak. Is he a scoring Greek freak?
It appears like no as he attempts another rocket hook.
Maybe a dunk every now and then? Oh! Yeah, right.
They're giving him goaltending on that one.
I don't think he hit the
bar. It cursed. Cursed, it did. Our official Bradshaw Bueller says that we're
Hillenbrand doing what he does best, dishing the ball to Riley Freeman and letting Riley just do freak. Oh, no! Oh, no, folks. Riley Freeman's coming alive.
I feel bad. Start the season off against Team Riley's.
Oh, Jared finally knocks one down from over there. Proving that if he keeps shooting, eventually one will fall. Carter Hillenbrand, another three!
I think that's actually his first three. His first three was marked a two.
No, it was changed later on the scoreboard.
I don't think
two or three.
I don't think it was.
It was. If they have 20, Riley has 14, Carter has 6.
Okay.
So the scoring was up to
stats.
Oh, Riley Freeman.
Not me.
No. Jared Cole, another three.
Oh,
knocks
he's
it down.
He thinks he's got a feel for the shot.
Jared has entered double digits, folks. As it is now a 6-point game in favor of Team Riley. Closer than I anticipated. Oh. Riley Freeman. Doing what he does best. Finishing strong in the lane.
Scoring.
Yeah. Riley Freeman was 16 of 22. Jared Cole.
Rebound.
Telling Scott to rebound, signifying he will shoot the ball.
Oh, he did.
And he did shoot the ball, and he makes it again.
He is three in a row.
This is something you're going to have to get used to out of this team shreddy ball, is Jared shooting a lot of balls.
And sucking.
Scott's sweating a lot.
Yes, a lot of sweat coming from Scott. He's the sweatiest player in the league, I would say.
See, I like the tactic here by Shreddy Ball Club. I wanted the oop right there, but
really,
Jared also thought different.
Another board from Scott.
Spetty Ball Club making Carter shoot. It's one less shot for Riley.
That is true.
Jared missed the ball was off of him. We're down to a minute in the last quarter.
It's a quarter.
See,
Carter shooting again. Oh!
Knocks out. That's what we need.
In my professional opinion, I feel the more that Carter shoots as a part of Team Riley, the smaller the lead gets. Just a peaceful observation. Riley Freeman going for the fadeaway. Got it. Knocks it down. Riley Freeman, 18 on the day, leading all scorers.
And Shreddy Ball Club. Yeah.
Yeah. He does in fact have more points than the opposing team.
This isn't anything new.
No. Scott Brousen for three. Knocks it down and points at the announcement table. Wow.
I missed it.
Five,
I mean.
Two, one.
Oh.
Riley Freeman getting his finger on the ball at the last second, and that is the end of the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen.
We end the score 24-20. Team Riley. We end the quarter, not the score.
Hey, what does Shreddy Ball Club understand? Wait, what does Shreddy Ball Club come from? Don't know. Okay, I was just asking a question. You look at me like you're a dumbass. It's like, come on, answer. Please answer my question.
Oh, KBBL, follow me on Instagram. Love gaining
Jared,
followers.
Where does Shreddy Ball Club come from?
You heard it here first, boys. Supposed to be. I meant to say folks. You heard it here.
It's fine. We're on break right now. This part of the recording's going to be cut off.
I have to pee.
Purple.
And we're back with second quarter action. Team Riley currently leading 24-20. Riley Freeman with 18 points, folks. Carter with a shot to start the half. Not going in. Rebound by Jared Cole.
Scott.
Oh. Jared does not like that call. Does not like that at all.
I agree with Jared. That was just a bad shot.
Definitely would have done that. Riley Freeman from way downtown. No.
If Shvedi Ball Club is going to win this game, Scott needs to be taking less shots, more rebounds, and Jared needs to hit more threes.
I agree.
More points for Shvedi Ball Club than Team Riley gets.
Oh, Riley Freeman with his... Just a...
As long as Carter keeps shooting it and missing.
Oh, but Riley Freeman with the board.
I mean, Team Riley.
Riley Freeman putting on the move. Oh! In traffic! Oh! Oh! Riley Freeman has just reached 20 points on the day.
That was mean.
Jared Cole, I think Carter may have gotten a fingertip on that.
I feel like Jared is cooling off. He had a streak of three, and it's just falling off.
He did. He started off cold, started to pick it up a little bit, but now he's falling back. As always, Carter finishing. His shoe came off a little bit, but he's still going strong out there. That's the kind of dedication you love to see, Jacob, you know? Risking the health of his own feet. I love it. Scott Brosnan for three? No.
Jared
saves it, puts it up. Scott Brosnan with the rebound.
Pass? I don't know.
Oh! And it ends with that's going to Team Riley. All right. That was a hard-fought battle there. I thought Shreddy Ball Club.
No, I loved the hustle.
It was.
Team Shreddy Ball Club.
I really did, too. It was really nice.
Just wish they would have finished. That was a good opportunity to get some points up.
Riley Freeman is trying to be mean. Can't quite knock that one down.
Riley seems to be cooling down a little bit. Riley, in a couple seconds, he might heat up.
I don't know really if Riley is ever cool. It's a warm-up game, first game of the year.
Freddy Ball Club just not finishing.
Look at that. He doesn't even need to try for those boards. It just comes to him naturally. Riley Freeman, 4-3.
Misses.
Wow. Scott Brosnan.
It seems like Jared forces a lot of shots.
Yeah.
Misses a lot of shots.
I agree. A lot of forced shots. Carter knocking another one down. Carter now in the double digits.
Big body Carter seems to be taking it to the smaller body Jared Cole.
Yeah.
He just sits on the arc and shoots air balls.
He did hit rim on that one, however.
I don't see it.
We'll count it. Oh, Riley Freeman, abusing,
nice.
Abusing the defense.
You see the lead start to grow. Shvedi Ball Club seems to get a little sweaty. They're getting a little sweaty, getting a little tired, forcing shots like that.
Ooh.
Not yet, ready to shoot yet. Like that.
And another board for Riley Freeman.
This is me.
For three. No. Riley's three-point game. Not as. Jared Cole has knocked over the cooler. Wow. Man, it's out of bounds. Going to Team Riley. He did get the board.
That might be the closest I've ever gotten to a guy in my life.
Riley Freeman. You're a lucky man. Carter trying to back down Jared in the post. Picking up his drill. Going to pass that out to Riley.
Riley, eyeing up the D.
See what Riley can do with
this. Seems to be favoring his right hand.
I would agree. Definitely favoring the right side. Oh! Almost gets that one out to Carter.
This is the money. Could have been big. Put the lead up to 14. Crush their souls.
Oh! Oh!
Now you see this again. Jared starts to heat up.
Jared seems like he's just going to keep heating up at the end of the... At the end of each quarter, Jared seems to start knocking out some shots.
I don't know if he's really heating up. I think the ball is just falling.
Yeah,
he shoots about four air balls. Oh!
Get out of town!
Carter seems a bit shaken up. I don't know. I think Carter should probably just quit. Nope. Quit. Quit. Seems to be a little bit of fighting from Curse.
Right.
James over there. This might be the start of a Kirsten Rage. Folks, you're in for a Kirsten Rage. You're in for the thing of a lifetime.
I would agree.
Very enjoyable.
Knocking it down, Jared. You see, I'm telling you, Jacob, at the end of the quarters, he starts to heat up, but I just don't think that's going to be enough. I think he needs a solid quarter where he just keeps knocking down.
He just doesn't miss, and that just doesn't happen against Riley Carter. Yeah.
Against Riley. Oh, Scotty B with a really weird-looking three. Not falling. Padding Riley's rebound stats.
Carter with the ball up top. That's
2 minutes
Riley.
Left in the quarter.
You do that a lot.
Riley Freeman taking it.
Favors the right hand. Left hand, little bit weaker, still strong.
Goal, shooting again. Nope. Riley Freeman. He's there.
For the Bowers.
Riley Freeman, step back. No.
Seems like Riley's cooling down just a bit, Jason. I don't know.
Riley Freeman does have 24 on the day. Not outscoring Team Shreddy Ball Club anymore. Yeah, I do.
Mondays, too. Sorry for the interruption, folks. We're talking to our bitch over here.
What? Oh, what a dime! Oh, oh Scotty B! Oh! Scotty B! Oh, wow!
Carter makes up for his
quick. And then does that!
He's a lot back in the league after that block.
That was a monster of a block, folks. Oh, my God! Riley Freeman wagging his finger at Scott. Scott just can't catch a break, folks. Wow. Wow. Jared Cole for three? No!
That should count for half a point.
This is not a shooter's rim, folks.
More of a Riley
rim. Riley Freeman, nope, not able to finish. Scotty B for three. Nope.
Oh!
Let's go to Team Riley.
We almost died, folks. Could have been the end of the me and Jason fan club.
I'm glad the players out here have control of their bodies. And the hoop goes down! Oh! I think we're going to see that at all 10 positions at the top 10 later this evening.
Scott's just embarrassed, but I mean, props to him for putting up a fight. This is a hard-fought battle between
Scotty B! Oh! Yup, that'll count, folks.
Who's that? Why are they even dressing?
I am confused, but there's a game to focus on.
All right, focus back. Halftime, we'll talk about it.
Yeah, that'll be the halftime show. Oh! Freeman!
You don't see that a lot. Turnover.
Wow.
Riley's at two this game.
Wow.
Doubled his record from last year.
Total.
Yeah.
I am in shock. Looks like Team Shreddy Ball is going to run down the clock. Get the last shot off here.
Who's going to take it, though? Is that really?
I think so.
Oh! No! And that's the half, folks. At the half, Team Riley 36, Shreddy Ball Club 28.
Why are they wearing this fucking big dress?
See you in the third quarter, folks.
Undo. And ask who that is. Because I am confused.
Great first half out of us, Jake. We're really doing well.
Yeah, you know. So we get a little halftime analysis.
Scotty, you need to get some liquids in you, buddy. It is hot.
Just a little bit.
26 and 18.
Oh, this is good. I have 19 for Jared, 9
what?
For Scott.
Because I didn't want to move.
Joel. Do you have the same numbers as me? Riley, 26. Carter, 10. Jared, 19. Scott, 9.
Why the fuck did you...
All right.
I think this is a boyfriend from another place.
Oh. It is Saturday.
That makes sense.
Should I just strategically place Mountain Dew so that they know we're sponsored?
Just go stand over by the thing.
I think it's halftime. I don't even know. Fair.
And we're back, folks.
No, we're not.
Curse, where do you get those shoes? Did you buy them or did you get them from a basketball player?
These are for CYL.
Oh, okay, I know you got them for CYL.
Okay, we're not doing this one.
Riley, you're looking good out there. I think you just gotta settle down a little bit. Start knocking down those threes, big fella.
Oh, we can't see us.
I'm not in frame right now.
Is that a camera? Wait, you guys aren't in the frame?
No, we are, but I'm not right now.
Oh, okay.
Because it's... Well, actually, I am.
Yeah,
I am.
Well, we can't see
us. We can't really see the glare. Okay. But whatever.
You guys feel like you're commentating well?
I'd say so.
You know, occasionally we get distracted by Bradshaw or a girl in a dress, but we've been pretty locked.
I was looking at this.
Yeah, we were too. We took a moment.
Wouldn't it be awkward if this wasn't recording? Like, it is recording, right? Like, how do I know if it's recording? Stop recording. Oh, did you hit it? Is this a touchdown? I'm pretty sure it is. I don't know. Huh? No.
What are you
doing? Jacob saw it stop recording. He saw it stop recording and didn't know it had touchscreen stuff, so it almost stopped recording. Scott, double check it's still recording. I'm pretty sure it is. But just gotta make sure, because Jacob did hit the button.
It's recorded. Mm-hmm. He pressed the stop recording button?
Yeah, but then it popped up there and I always said no. Oh, yeah. He didn't know it was a touchscreen.
My God.
What? Right there.
Oh. I don't have to touch. For what? For liking Insta? You know, you gave me a follower. I don't have many of those
please
on Instagram, so.
Yes, there you go. That's better.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And we're back! Starting off the third quarter, the score is 36, Team Riley, 2018, Shreddy Ball Club. Riley Freeman missing the three to start off the half. Jared Cole with the rebound. Jerry, what do you think is the key for Shreddy Ball Club this half?
Put the ball in the hoop. Dunks, maybe.
Oh!
That was just mean.
Right. That was a block.
So mean. Like,
Riley Freeman is the best all-around player here. That is a given, I believe.
Just throw it up there. He'll get it.
Carter Hellman is holding his own with 10 points. All right. Scott was called for the foul on that one. This broadcast is brought to you by Mountain Dew. It's
actually
delicious.
It's not. We're just drinking it.
It's what fuels us.
The love for the game fuels
us. Yeah, oh, wow. Oh, wow. Riley Freeman, finger roll. 28.
So pure.
28 points.
Been a pretty fast game. No fouls. All right, we've had one.
We just had our first foul.
We just had one.
Not many turnovers. Scotty B trying to take it himself. Passes out to Jared. Jared will shoot that. And knock it down on top
Jared
of it.
Seems to be starting off the half.
Jared.
Different than the last two. With a hot start.
Oh, and a turnover. Just as I said, there wasn't many. Jared shooting that immediately. Terrible decision, probably. But Scott gets the board. Oh, the ball is here, folks.
So, you always hear as a child, the unblockable shot, the hook shot. Yeah, it just got blocked.
Yeah.
Riley's long arm strategy just blocked Scott Brosnan's hook shot.
Out to Jared. Jared will shoot that again.
I'm going to give that Shreddy ball.
It is off of Riley.
I just heard him say off me, so I just said off.
Yeah.
Me.
I just go
team? What team
Jared
do you
with another
team,
shot.
Brad?
Oh, no.
Last year. No, this year. What's the team name?
Team Riley.
This year.
What?
Whose team are you on?
Poop Shooters.
I hate the Poop Shooters. Well, probably my most hated team.
Because I hate you.
Sorry, guys. We are joined by Bradshaw Beeler in the booth. Carter Hellebrand.
Oh,
hey, layups. Protects himself from the rocks. Carter getting to 12 on the day. You know, I think if Carter keeps putting up double-digit performances, that's all Team Riley really needs.
I don't think so.
Look at that. Look at that!
What a pure shot.
I've never seen a better shot for him, really. Besides out of Riley Freeman, of course. Scotty B.
Get the ball on top of the arc.
Linder going to the right. Favoring that right side.
Oh,
knocks it down. Scotty B. Scotty B. finally entering double digits on the day.
Okay.
Riley Freeman. Oh.
I'm up eight.
Goes up. Wow. The elevation.
Yeah, everyone. Elevation, young blood.
The elevation on the shot. Jared immediately knocks it down.
He's 2 for 3 at the start of the half.
Jared Cole.
I feel like this could be the quarter of comebacks.
It is. I feel like that's an important
one. Carter keeps shooting.
Scott for 3. Knocks it down. Wow. Could we have the tail of two halves?
I feel like if Scott just mans up on Riley real hard.
Scott's been playing good defense.
Ooh.
Just wow.
Scott. Oh, Isaac three.
Scott goes for two.
Dribbles.
Oh.
This is the.
That could have been a big shot. That could have been a really big shot if he knocked that one down. This is getting intense here, folks. Riley Freeman.
For three.
There it is!
Here.
You know he's going to hit those down the stretch. Riley Freeman has the clutch factor.
Big players make big shots.
Yes. Jared Cole. Oh,
wow.
Getting the friendly bounce. I can. Riley Freeman. Oh! Oh, no! Have mercy!
Oh, my God.
I like the tactic there by Jared. Just leave
behind that line.
Jared did not want to get embarrassed. He got out of there.
And let it happen. Because it's going to.
It's got to be D3. Oh, Riley Freeman will snag the board. I can confirm that Jared Cole has not. Oh, no!
Another one.
Jared Cole has not made a two-pointer since his second basket, folks. He has 28.
Another one.
Knocking it down. 31. It appears, I don't know if he's just pointing it out to me or if he's trying to chirp me at the booth. Carter Hillebrand misses it. Another board from Scott. At the end of the quarter, we'll get you guys a stat update on the rebounds. Jared Cole. Calling for a screen. It's gotta be not wanting to give the screen. I can tell you, as a former player myself, I was currently abused into giving only screens for a shooter, and it's not enjoyable. A two out of Jared Cole! Oh, it falls! An unorthodox style.
From T. Shreddy Ball Club.
It is a 5-point game. Riley Freeman saves it.
Almost stepped out of bounds.
Wasn't for
his foot in the line.
And it falls. Wow. Wow. Not many players can finish like that. O'Reilly got a finger on that one.
From here, it looked like you were circling. That's why I was going to look over.
A great play out of Riley Freeman, I think.
Nope.
Oh, are you keeping the score to make sure the score's right? Yeah.
1 point.
Oh.
Oh, Scotty pulls up.
He was gonna go to the
and it falls.
Didn't
wow.
Didn't want to be embarrassed again, I guess.
Scotty B with 16 on the day.
Team Freddy Ball Club has reduced.
Riley Freeman 4-3
lead.
Got it.
You know, Riley. Riley just does
just play
little things to this team.
Scotty B for three.
Misses.
No. He's on the day. Riley Freeman taking out to the arc.
With the ball.
For three.
Takes the lead.
Oh,
doesn't
mean. That was close. Thought he was going to fall.
Where'd Spence go, guys?
Yes. Yeah.
Nice catch.
Thank you. For their
coin toss or whatever.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh.
All right. Riley Freeman finishing like a man on a mission to ensure his team's victory.
Seems like Team Sfetty Ball Club keeps getting the lead down to about five, and then
that will not
Riley
fall.
Riley just takes over and puts it back up to.
And at the end of the third quarter, the score is Team Riley 59, Team Shreddy Ball Club 52. See you guys in the fourth quarter. Joel, what do you got for rebound totals here? When you have the time.
Where's Squints, guys?
Riley, you can't score any more points. You're at 44.
What am I at?
44.
I'll just double it.
In the fourth quarter alone, he doubles his points.
Commentator?
Can I shoot it? Do I have permission?
No, I say shoot it.
No. I refuse.
It was close.
He's at 44 points.
Oh my gosh, I'm looking at your hair.
I probably don't even have time
to. Tells where you go to school next year? Where?
Edgewood.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I was like thinking, like.
But no, Brad, I'm keeping point totals just so I can mention the point totals while broadcasting.
Oh. First, I thought you said Baraboo. Like, what?
Baraboo saw it, Connie.
Yeah.
No, he
had
25 rebounds. Scott has a lot. Scott has a lot.
Yeah. On this, on, in this
game, Scott got a shot.
In this game, I'm not drinking.
You guys, the team had the exact same amount of people, and it's a lot of 30 and 30. Huh? No, you guys have 29.
We gotta get this set up, please.
What?
We gotta get
the set up. We gotta get the board.
The beast rig.
So you gotta...
Probably grab that one.
Joel!
Beast of a rig.
Joel! Where's Squints? Oh.
In what way?
Okay. I thought you meant sweaty hot. Squints, I saw you going like a jog that when I never saw you come back. I actually thought you were still on your jog. Like, where the hell is he?
Jared. Take this coin.
Yep, next. Go.
Your mom said to use it for the coin flip because it's better. Nice catch. What are they even doing in there?
I went in to go pee.
And we're back with the fourth and final quarter. Team Riley leading by 7. Oh, Riley Freeman with an easy board. Oh, and Jordan
with
steal.
A steal.
And a 3.
Oh, shit.
Misses. Oh.
Is that good?
Yeah. Yeah, I like it. Scotty B with the rebound. He's been all over the court. Looks like he's going to take it. Splash. Scott Brousen almost to 20 points on the day with 18 thus far. The lead down to 5. We've seen it go down to 5 multiple times. Riley Freeman for 3. No, Riley's not been getting the bounces. It seems everyone but Riley's been getting the bounces.
Basketball.
Scott Brousen for 3.
No.
That was Willie.
Oh, the hustle! Oh!
Hustle!
Wow. This is what wins games. Hustle.
That's miraculous.
Hustle. Hustle hard.
Hustle hard, yes.
4-point basket.
Makes knocks it down.
I don't actually know.
30, it wasn't. We do not have 4-point baskets. The lead down to 2. Riley Freeman may have
this is the closest the lead has been since the start of the game.
This is getting crazy. This is getting crazy, folks.
Jared calls for the ball back. On
Scotty B.
He wants the 3. Scotty looks like he's going to take his own shot.
Will he take the 3 or go for the tie? He's going for the tie. No.
Yeah, he
did airball it. Or Hellenbrand. He'll shoot it. Will not make it. Riley Freeman's there. Knocks it down.
Board and the points.
He does do that. Riley Freeman hunting down that elusive 50-point mark.
Team Riley has seemed to change up their defensive strategy. Carter is face guarding Jared in the corner now.
Oh. Scotty B for 3. Knocks it down.
No, you were announcing, James. The players play, announcers announce.
21 points on the day for Scott Brousen.
Riley
for 3.
Big players make big shots. Bringing down to 1 point. Riley puts it right back up to 4.
Scotty B with the 3. Will not answer.
Oh, Carter tipped it, though.
Scott dishes it to Jared.
Carter seems to be locking it down on Jared.
Carter's defense seems really important right now if he can keep this up.
Basically touched each other's heads.
He goes for it. Oh.
Mean.
Jared Cole.
Scotty Ball
42.
Club seems to be picking up the 3-point baskets. They're trying, or they're finally.
A 1-point.
Jared
backing
up on Carter. Carter's. Oh!
Carter
with a big.
That was a big play. He needed that. Definitely needed that. 3-point
game here, folks. 4:20 left in the game. It's 4:23.
Jacob, can I get a prediction out of you? Who's going to come away with the victory here? And Riley Freeman.
You know, I think Shreddy Ball Club get this W right here if they keep hitting threes like this. Missed it.
You know, I gotta be honest. I feel like Riley Freeman's the most clutch player in the league. And I just...
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I just don't see...
Team Riley's coming away with the victory.
I just don't see a way that Team Riley doesn't finish this one out.
I feel like the Heat... And Riley.
I feel like the team that gets... Oh, my goodness! I feel like the team that gets affected by the Heat the most has to be Team Shreddy Ball Club.
Scott seems to be sweating profusely right now.
Yeah.
Scott is
liquids are leaving.
Scott is known for the sweat as he goes for three.
Up for three.
Knocks it down. Scott Brousen is looking good this quarter though.
4-point game again, folks.
Maybe the sweat fuels him.
Scott pulls up for three.
Oh,
misses, Riley Freeman. Riley.
Oh, saves it.
Amazing save.
Wow.
Carter backs down Jared.
Carter with the shot.
Fade away.
No. It's a 4-point game.
I thought Jared was going to get easy.
Oh. Look at this.
Nice pass.
Look
at this.
You think he was going to do a layup?
2-point game here. Carter with the ball at the top of the arc. Pass to Riley. Riley drives on
Riley's,
Scott.
Riley's
on
got
left side.
Riley's just got it.
Pass back to Carter at the top of the arc. He shoots the ball.
No.
Short. Complains about a shot now. Gives the ball back to Scott. Takes a three for the lead.
No.
Misses.
Rebound by Riley.
Oh. Riley pulls
for three. Knocks it down.
Big players.
Oh.
Wow. It goes in. 5-point game here for Team Riley.
Wow.
We're going to take time out.
Jared Cole? No, Riley Freeman. This is a big chance to expand the lead. Oh, and then he just takes the three.
Misses.
Oh, that would have been something special. Oh, Scott Brousen. Backing down the beast. Lost his dribble. Looking for Jared. Gets it to him.
Jared, nice cuts on Carter.
Jared goes for the two. Riley Freeman watches her fall on it. And we're going to take a slight break,
Riley,
folks. We'll be back shortly.
3-point game here. Team
okay,
Riley up by
like, oh.
3 over.
Unlimited checks. I got 58 plus 17. So I got 68 plus 17. What? We don't have sponsors. I'm just a second. I'm seeing if my points are right with their points. So I got 68 plus 7 is 75. Right. What do they have over there?
Good job, guys.
Is it 70? Wait, did I do wrong math? 2. All right. Wait, what points? Can you read your points down the list? Because I might have something fucked up. Yeah.
Did you guys even change it or no?
Do I? I don't know. Am I doing math correctly? I have 58 for Riley and 17 for Carter. What? Okay. Yeah, that makes more sense. Somehow on my list, I did go from 53 to 58. So. Whoa! Riley made a 5-point play.
Yeah, that one probably should have caught it for five.
That go in?
No!
I couldn't see. His head was in the way. God, you give me a dirty fucking. No!
And we're back, folks! 2 minutes left. Team Riley up by 3 with the ball. Riley at the top there takes the 3 ball.
Knocks it down. What a way to come
ice
back from the break.
In the veins. He's got ice.
Gotta tell you, Jacob, that sounds like a health issue. Riley Freeman with the point.
Ice. Veins. Be cold blooded, boy. Ooh, I'm seeing an oop there. Carter didn't see it.
Finds him. Riley Freeman is on
right
his ideal side.
Table.
Oh, this time.
Kobe.
Oh, not quite. Carter Hellenbrand finds the board.
Seems like he just
out of
threw it out of bounds. Carter announces that he threw it out of bounds. I was going to say Scott.
Yeah, Scott's left the shot on my arms. But it makes up for when you
hit a dunk for 29. Ooh. Carter's Scott's still mad about his dunk getting blocked.
What's that college got to get for that?
I don't know what Jared just said.
I don't know either.
Holler. Josh Holler.
Oh, and the reverse.
Jared, it's not Zach Holler. Josh Holler.
Might be bad for Jared if he.
That's up to Riley. Riley shopping. Takes it to the lane.
Oh,
oh!
Ankles.
You good, Riley?
The grass getting to Riley. Oh! Recovers from the grass.
Sure, I might as well throw it up. I'm either going to get blocked or it's going to go in.
Can someone roll out my arm?
6-point game. Jared Cole for 3.
Deep
nope.
Ball.
Ah! Oh! Welcome to the booth, Riley Freeman! Wow.
Team Shreddy Ball Club hasn't scored in the past minute.
It has been quite the drought. For 3. No.
Still.
Puts back up.
Made
violated.
Oh!
Jared calls out the and one. Does not get the and one from the ref. It is now.
We actually don't have a ref.
A 3-point game.
This is coming down the wire.
Carter takes a 3-ball.
Knocks it down!
Wow.
And that gets Carter to 20 points on the day.
6-point game here.
Jared Cole.
Ball club. Better get some stops.
A rebound.
Get some stops and get some buckets.
It's gotta be!
Misses.
No. 26
yeah,
seconds remaining.
Shreddy Ball Club.
Shreddy Ball Club needs to have lockdown defense if they have any hope of victory. Riley Freeman gets to 61 with that shot.
Kobe.
Jared Cole. No. And another rebound.
The end
I think
Shreddy
it's
Ball
over.
Club.
I think it's over.
Losing the first opener to Riley Freeman and Carter. By 8 points.
Oh,
I think that's a book.
Riley Freeman just, he knows it's over. And the final score here at BBL Arena. Team Riley, 81. Shreddy Ball Club, 73. Your point leader on the day, Riley Freeman with 61. And that's followed by Jared Cole, Shreddy Ball Club with 44. Scott Browsing came with 26. And Carter Hellenbrand with 20. That's it for today. See you next time. And we're back with the second game of the season, starting off with Team Staples of Nathan Kirsten and Josh King versus the Poop Shooters of Brad and James. Kirsten started off the game with the three, not falling, however.
That was a two. Oh, from Kirsten. Jared has informed us that no twos will be attempted by Nathan Kirsten. I didn't expect much.
Josh King for three?
No. He also got called out by Jared before in warm-ups that he can't dunk.
Will he respond? Bradshaw Bueller! Nope.
Dunked twice last year. Took a two twice last year.
We're joined at the Canadian booth by Jared Cole. Jared, great effort.
Owner of this court. And
part
of
Shreddy
Ball
Club. Put money into
Josh King, fighting it down. Finally getting a basket to fall.
Violent down there in the post.
First basket of the day goes to Staples. There is a camera right here, sir.
But, you know, the glare.
Mr. Commissioner, sir. We can't.
I can't see anything.
Yeah, this broadcast. See if we're, like, in the frame. But.
This broadcast is sponsored by Mountain Dew.
Actually, Mountain Dew is no way affiliated with BBL.
Drink responsibly.
And Gatorade.
Corona.
Bro!
Oh
no!
This is gonna be the worst
game. This is why this game is proclaimed the toilet bowl!
Kirsten's
not gonna
do.
Wow.
Nathan Kirsten.
Guys, I think we did a parade quick.
Half of his total.
James Vandenberg! No! Bradshaw Bueller, yes. Wait, nobody was even covering him! He was just sitting there! Josh King for three. No.
That's a
red. Out of bounds. Kirsten, can you do a dab for us in front of the camera? Oh, boy!
I will also
point out... James Vandenberg violated the post, knocking it down!
This
is a big scoring game.
We have two...
An evenly scoring game, Josh King for three! Oh! He's got a bum ahead, but not a bum shot! Air ball! Bradshaw, rebound, puts it up, knocks it down.
Brad's is just a large body down the post wearing that Michael Red jersey.
Brad's going to be a force.
Excuse me.
Oh, no. I can't see now.
Yeah. We kind of need that. Josh
now
King!
I'm squinting. I'm going to wear a different hat. Okay.
Ooh,
oh!
That's just fundamentals right there.
It's a travel.
I didn't see it.
Travel. Back foot slid.
The point's being taken off the board.
I guess
Kirsten's the save, but right to James.
James gonna.
Who dishes
Brad's
gonna
dunk? No.
Brad, nope. James, nope. Rebound, Curse. Nope. Rebound, Brad. Nope. Rebound, James.
Rebound goes to Squints.
And James finally finishes. Wow.
High scoring?
Wow.
This is gonna tail off.
Wow.
You guys kinda add that this is gonna tail off in scoring.
Yeah.
I mean, they're playing too hard to start the
Nathan
game.
Nathan Kirsten for three.
You really gotta ease
no.
your way into this.
Josh thing. King with the board.
A lot of
Nathan Kirsten.
Not a lot of
another
out.
Three.
You know it.
No, Bradshaw Buehler with the board.
Hey guys, how do you feel about the 22s on the court for the Bucks?
You know, I was about to talk about that.
Like,
too many Bucks players.
Who's better?
No.
Who's 18? Can we talk about that? Who's 18?
Who
Josh
is starting? No.
That's
Stephen Bob Marbury.
He's sick.
James Vandenberg.
I don't think that's an actual team, though.
It's not. It might be a team in China.
James Vandenberg. Nope.
Off the mark. Terrible.
Nathan Harrison. A little hard off the glass.
I think we're setting a record for the amount of time someone will say nope on a broadcast. Nope. Josh King for three. Yeah. Josh King with 11 out of 13.
We're kind of going back.
James Vandenberg.
Oh.
Yup.
Excellent.
Wow.
In the post.
Wow.
Look at this score. Wow.
Aggressive scorer.
Pretty high scoring. I
Nathan Christopher for three. Nope.
You already know the answer.
Seems
oh, what a dish
a
to Brad.
Lot,
Brad goes up. Oh,
like the last game, where
down.
One player on both teams is just taking over.
I disagree, Jacob, as it is even scoring on Team Poop Shoot.
He has no words.
Nathan Carson, nope.
just you already know the answer.
Bradshaw Buehler. Yep. Wow.
It's really going well for the Poop Shooters. As a
Poop Shoots just took the lead.
First lead of the game.
Impressive.
I believe. Not sure. Could be
wrong. I have to tell you, I think Nathan Kirsten really needs to try to turn it around.
Ooh,
Josh King. Nope.
Rez well,
nope for the States.
Oh!
Nope. Squints, no.
Squints, nope.
I need to work on his dribbling.
Hey, Jacob, it's times like these where I think me and you should make an appearance in the league. Relegate someone.
Another no.
I feel like we could take either of these teams.
Oh!
I don't know.
Wow!
Shooting that like that.
Was that a two?
I don't think we could take the Poop Shooters.
That was a two, ladies and gentlemen.
Foot was on the line.
I do believe, Jason.
David Kershaw for three? Yep.
Wow.
We could undoubtedly take one of these teams.
It's not undoubtedly, it's indubitably.
Indubitably.
There you go.
Do you know English?
Nope.
James Vandenberg.
Spana.
Shot fake to Brad.
From Spana. No Spanish.
Puts it up for three.
Three ball.
Nope. Rebound though.
Bradshaw. Bradshaw seems a little
Josh
winded.
Josh King is gonna take that, and he's gonna miss that.
I need to tell him that it is the first quarter.
James Vandenberg. No.
That's a lot of
me. Wow.
These
Carter
teams
runs
seem a
the
little
whole
winded.
First quarter. The first quarter runs. Okay, it doesn't stop.
Nathan Kirsten for three.
Deep.
Nope.
Guys, I have a bug in my ear.
Our commissioner does have a bug on his ear.
Lots of bugs in this place.
I got it, though.
We might have to talk to the commissioner about it.
Wow.
That is a layup.
Wow. That's good.
Look at the score. If you take out the ones, wow.
Wow, this could be a 69
point game. Take out the ones, Squints.
Oh! I got to tell you, Staples, they're looking off.
Live and die by
where
they are.
Oh.
That's going to be
all right.
Big board.
Oh, fight!
Hustler!
Fight. Oh, my goodness!
Violent in the post!
He is on! Team Poop Shoots is possibly the most evenly scoring team out here. 11 for Brad, 10 for James.
They are definitely the most even, because Jordan's trying an arm.
At the buzzer, James Vandenberg hits it!
Bang!
Wow!
Wow.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is 24 for Poop Shoots. Poop Shooters, I don't
Bradshaw
care.
Bradshaw might need a sub by
to
halftime.
16.
He looks a little dead.
For Staples.
He's also in season for baseball. I don't know
James
how he's
James Vandenberg leading all scorers with 13. We'll be right back.
Yeah, basketball shape.
Oh, yeah, Jake, we dominate these teams. I would just chuck oops to you.
I feel like me and Jason should make an appearance for one game.
We'd basically be Riley and Carter. But you'd be worse than Riley, and I'd be worse than Carter.
Yeah, a little bit.
I mean, I'm taller than those. I mean, maybe. As long as we played one of these teams, we can do it.
Kelsey was running with, how do I do that? Hey! Where is this announcing video going to be posted?
On YouTube.
It's going to be in the corner. It's going to be like, you know how, like, Scott Michael puts, like, corner the video in the corner?
So this is gonna be on YouTube.
Did you did you put that on your story?
Yeah. Kelsey, I did you see my story?
Hey, Carter, can you move that ball first?
He said, "How do I do that?"
Just in case.
Yeah, it's not a podcast.
I don't want to break another door.
Can I get a countdown? Hey guys, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And we're back. Brad shoots immediately. No. The ball. Welcome to the booth, basketball. And Nathan Kirsten. All right. Hoop shooters with the lead.
Staples have the ball. Nathan Kirsten on the top of the arc, driving to the left side of the lane. What's up? Loader alert.
Nope.
Misses.
Rebound by Bradshaw. James Vandenbroek. He's been knocking out some shots. He really started heating up right at the end. The last minute or so, he really turned it up. Look at that. Look at that. No.
A little hard off the glass. James complained about a call. No ref saw it.
Unfortunately, we are in the booth, so we make no decisions.
We do have 7 refs here. None of them saw it. Most are on their phone.
Josh King knocking down that three. James Vandenbroek responds.
Bangers. Fetty Wap on the fucking radio now.
What a disgrace to the music industry. Josh King for three knocks it down.
Ooh. Ooh.
Josh looks like he's feeling himself literally and metaphorically. Rest of the
post.
Oh,
it's the rebound, though.
Feeding his own
back out.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Short.
Nope. Josh
Seems
King.
Like it was tipped. Was it tipped? Tip. Tip ball. Back up to the poop shooters at the top of the arc.
James Vandenbroek.
D3.
Nope. Curse with the board. Great board from Curse. He really got good position on that one, and he's going to take the three. And he knocks it down. Nathan Kirsten needs those. That's only his third missed shot of the day, but if he can start knocking him down, I think.
Heat up like Jared did, I feel like it could be a good day.
I feel like that's an easy. Oh!
Jared.
However, I don't know if you remember, Jared's team did lose, Jacob.
But he did have 44.
He did.
13 threes.
Was it 44? It was 47, actually.
Sorry. I do have a statue.
The ball will return to Staples. They cut the lead down to 4.
Some explicit words.
Josh King for 3.
No. No rotation on that ball. Gosh.
Bradshaw, for some reason, saving that, I guess. That was
bad steps.
Yeah, I guess. Rebounding.
It's Vandenbroek. Squares up. Takes the ball. Top of the arc.
Ooh, for three. Oh, it calls short. It looked a little long.
Ah!
Welcome to the booth, James Vandenberg.
Those are rocks.
Oh, wow. Great effort. Love the hustle play, James Vandenberg. He's covered in mulch. Wow.
That's some quality mulch.
That is some quality mulch. Nathan Kirsten.
There's a lot of dangers to this arena.
Nathan Kirsten.
A lot of suing could go on. You realize that?
Pause for fixing that. A lot of lawsuits.
Yeah.
Riley Freeman almost lost his ankle over there on the grass.
Bradshaw almost dove into the rocks. And James did.
In fact, right.
Oh,
what about
dunk?
And what about us, Jacob? The amount of people that have come close to taking out the booth. Josh King for 3. Yes.
Got it. Staples take the lead.
Wow.
Seems a little dry little streak for the
poop shooters. Poop shooters definitely looking a little bit dry. Oh!
Dribbles it off his own leg.
Ooh.
Bitching about calls
Ooh.
Now.
Ooh. Oh! Willie Duncan!
Oh,
he
did it!
The toilet bowl's first dunk!
The high
Josh King!
Flying Joshua King.
Wow. Will James Vandenbroek answer with the dunk?
Oh,
no!
I didn't actually want to. Someone drove by a wave, so I had to wave.
Folks! Wow! Wow!
Chris tried to chirp, didn't actually go in.
Ooh, this game's getting touched. James for 3 sets!
Oh! I'm gonna be touching
this game is getting tense. I agree, Jacob.
Timeout, we need to fix the score.
That
was a Deadpool reference, by the way. It's a Deadpool reference. I'm gonna be
touching myself. Oh! Josh King's around. Oh!
Good putback, but Josh King.
Great finish.
I'll talk to her. Okay.
Staples is up 1.
James.
Ooh. Takes it. No.
He loves that little up and under move.
I noticed that myself.
He's always a little bit strong, though.
Nope.
Bradshaw B with the rebound. Out to James Vandenbroek.
I thought he'd make it.
Floater alert. Misses. Brad's hat.
Hits it.
On the board.
Brad with his lucky number 13 points. Brad does not play soccer.
What?
Skill move. Nathan Kirsten, deep 3.
Way downtown. Nope.
Nice shot.
Nope.
Nope.
More of the same.
Hey, Zandiver.
Post up.
Oh. Josh King for three. Nope. Josh King gets his own board.
Dunk? No.
Nope. Gets the basket, though.
Fundamentals. Stay with the white guy basketball.
Josh King with 26 of 37. Josh Zandiver right in the middle. Oh! Finishes strong. It appears I have lost my partner, Jacob Miller. I will be able to handle this on my own, folks. Josh King, dribbling in. This is it to Kirst. Josh King is talking on his phone mid-game. And we're going to take a timeout so he can finish talking to his sister. This is a family issue. We will allow the phone call. That basket will not count.
You know, I'm still wondering how people get my number, but it happens.
I have a number. Well, I didn't have your number, so I guess someone else did.
Move on. Is everything okay, Josh?
You never know, really.
And we're back. Retro Beeler taking a three immediately. No green. Thank you for the color commentary, Jacob Miller. Nathan Kirsten, deep three. Way
short. Called it out before it
even happened. And you know what that means, folks. Nope. Airball chance coming from the scoring booth.
And me.
You didn't say anything. You just did the... Yeah.
So basic.
Poop Shooter's currently up one.
Retro, setting the pick.
Ooh,
step
three.
Back. Missed it.
Nope.
Retro with the deep.
Oh! Oh! Rocks. Either way, the ball will go to Staples.
That's dangerous. I wouldn't risk my body for that.
I wouldn't either. Maybe that's why we're not in the league.
Yeah.
Nathan Kirsten.
Ooh, almost carry.
Kirsten. Oh!
The reverse.
Oh! Gets the board, though!
Get
this knock for three, Josh King. Knocks it down.
Looking back on it, you might have just wanted to let him take the
for three. James knocks it down.
James seems to be heating.
James
up.
Is answering.
Making big shots. Hasn't missed in a while. Knock on wood. We don't have any wood.
Josh King. Nope. Nope. Josh King again.
Three people tipped it.
Max Kirsten. For three.
Three. Ball.
Nope.
No good. Bradshaw with. Oh. Maybe a little
Kirst,
rage.
Kirst unhappy with his shot. Josh King. Nope. Bradshaw be a little rage. Ah! In the rocks. Ball will go to Staples. Good effort, Brad. Great hustle play. Lots of hustle, Joel.
This is what this league is built on. Hustle. Hustle. Hustle hard.
Oh! Drama. Drama. Apparently it's Poop Shooter's fault. It appears Poop Shooter's will hold.
4, 3, 2.
James Vanderbilt for another buzzer beater.
Misses.
Nope. And at the half, the score is 41-40 in favor of the Poop Shooters. Wow. Later in the third quarter, we will invite statistician Joel Norris to the booth to get his opinions. We'll see you when we come back.
In the third.
No, we'll bring him back and we'll have him right now before it because he has to keep stats.
Come right here.
What's up, man? Welcome to the booth. Welcome back. It is currently halftime at BBL Arena. We're here with statistician Joel Norris. Joel, what do you think about this game so far? You're keeping great stats over there. What do you think is going to happen?
Well, you've seen a lot of threes from King. You've seen a lot of hustle plays by Squints and Brad. So it doesn't show up on the stat sheet, but it's still important. So, you know, I think King's going to get his threes, but I think Squints is also going to get to the rim. So should be a close game.
What do you think the end result is going to be? Who, if you had to pick a team, who's going to come out of that?
I just love both these teams, but
I think we all do. I think, really.
I had to go with one. I think I'd go with the poop shooters.
Yeah. All right.
I think Brad's hustle is really the X factor in this one.
Are you and Troy going to be able to beat these teams?
Well, yeah, obviously. I mean, they're not good, but they're fun.
Do you think that emotions, you know,
are going to take over?
What do you think?
You can see him rising a little bit.
Do you think?
The chirps are coming out. Yeah. Chris is yelling at his own shot.
Do you think that will have a factor in the rest of this?
I think it could definitely have a factor. I think there could be some punches thrown.
Do we see any technicals coming?
You never know. I mean, you got a lot of angry people out here. You got Kirsten. He's prone to some anger. You got Brad. You got Squints. Josh is kind of chill, but everyone else, I could see him throwing some punches, getting all dirty down there.
All right, well, thank you, Joel Norris.
Thanks for having me, guys.
Keep doing great up there. We'll see you guys at the start of third quarter. What a great segment that was.
Probably start playing defense.
What?
Probably start playing defense.
It freeze?
No, it's good.
Froze for a second.
Yeah. Can we do like most vloggers on YouTube and have like random like slow motion montages of us dabbing?
Yeah, Bradshaw's.
I'm gonna be tired.
I'm thinking he might be down and out by the fourth quarter.
It's only a matter of
time. You got 28 right now, buddy.
It's only a matter of time before I break my
computer. Oh, someone destroys the computer.
It's either me or Bradshaw.
Guaranteed.
And then me and Jake will probably die along
with it. I'm ducking.
Can you guys, like, get picture frames and, like, mount us on the house if we get killed during this and have it, like, every game be in memory of us? If like, someone dies for a rebound and kills us? All right, cool.
Is that
Liquid's
bowl?
No. Okay.
If
I die.
Just in case. Just try and avoid the computer.
Yeah, just try and not hit the computer. Go ahead and dive into me, not the computer.
I mean, it's not my... I could care less if you break it, but you're going to pay for it. It's Carter's.
Carter, probably. How hot is this thing right now?
Hold on.
What is it? That's my concern. Is it a weed? Don't touch it.
Oh, yeah. I should probably not touch it.
I'm good.
And we're back with the third quarter.
Ball into Bradshaw, the Bueller, the post. Oh, just bodies up Kirsten.
Great way to start off the quarter for Bradshaw. He needs points to get him going. That's 15 out for him. Poop shooters up three.
Is this a little chirping by
Kirsten? Nathan Kirsten?
Deep three.
Nope.
Off the glass.
Josh King.
Back to Kirsten. Give it to Josh. Josh drives right.
Knocks
nice use of the rim.
Josh King
keeping James away from
Josh
blocks.
King leading all scorers with 31, Jacob.
31.
42. Bradshaw back in the post. Bodies up cursed. Oh, no. Cursed with a block. Oh!
Brad
just
gets
a big
Brad.
Body Bradshaw.
Brad with four
getting
in the quarter.
Boards. Not much you can do about that when your curse is 110 pounds.
Oh, curse not happy about the play. Now Brad with another rebound.
Bradshaw's made two straight baskets. Going for the
Bradshaw, nope. Gets, James gets it though. Puts it up.
Ooh.
Got it.
Could have been a dunk.
I don't think it was that. Won't count it.
Yeah, definitely not. I wouldn't call that a dunk.
Still counts as a made basket though. It doesn't have to be something that's fancy.
Nathan Kirsten
for
three.
Got it.
Got it. Beautiful shot. Nathan Kirsten with 14 on the day. It's all tied up, folks.
I feel like he needs to pick his game up if they're going to win this game. Bradshaw's just a beast in the post. Get
those boards. I actually
doesn't have the high vertical. Just needs to get his body on it.
I actually currently have differing scores than the scoreboard.
What?
I have 40. Oh, James. I have.
Riley, I think you missed 2 points.
I have 51 for poop shooters.
We're saving the score table over there.
Josh King! Wow! What a finish.
Scores. Maybe someone's trying to rig the game. This isn't the NBA.
This is not scripted, folks. This is the real deal.
Ratch on the post. Oh, bring it right back out to James for three.
No. Oh, my bad. Great board by Dark King.
James apologized for the shot.
Oh. Probably should have made it anyway. So. Ooh, hand in the face.
James, some
oh, he'll shoot it anyways.
That is an error. Seemed like a four shot by Josh K. Good defense, James.
Yeah, hand in the face.
The squints.
Hand in the face. I don't know how he's going to.
I like this offense.
Bradshaw Buehler. Oh.
Hoopster's just running a nice offense. Throwing it into the post.
Bradshaw Buehler really showing up.
Forcing the double team, then going right back out to James. Well, Bradshaw's just taking it to Kirsten.
Brad does have 8 points this quarter alone.
You know, I think he might be the X Factor of
I would agree.
BBL.
I think it's.
I can't even get past it. I'm
showing
my feet. It just has a big
body. Come on. Well, tensions are high here. We can cut it with the scissors.
This is getting crazy. Kirsten, I think maybe on the verge of a knockout. I hope for your sake, the fans. He does. And Kirsten for three.
Oh, no.
He can't be feeling happy.
I feel like if Brad Dunn's on,
James Vandenberg is the end. Oh,
just a good take. I'm telling you, Bradshaw might be the X Factor.
I wouldn't argue it.
Very deceptive. Doesn't have the real athletic type look. But he scores.
That will stay with
state. Pisses everyone off.
It's true. I can vouch for that. I played against him, and he pissed me off.
I mean, before my retirement. Example, this is the first game of the year, and Kirsten's over the hill.
Get off the big you don't.
Bradshaw Buehler making Jewish references.
Might have to cut that.
Oh. Gets it. Bradshaw has.
Bradshaw showed up this half.
I can't. You can't. You can't. I can't argue that, Jacob. That's Josh King. He'll shoot that. He'll miss
he'll
that.
Miss it.
Rebound to Bradshaw Buehler.
I want to know how many rebounds there are.
At least six. James Vandenberg.
Breaks an elbow to the nose. It's a pretty big nose to hit, so I understand.
James Vandenberg does have 36 points.
Another Jewish
leading all scorers. Josh King.
Camera's frozen, by the way.
Knocks it down. Is it really? Yeah. Now it's not. No, it's not. We're sorry if there are any technical difficulties.
2:30 left in the game. God, it's just a good offense.
It's actually only left in the third quarter, my friend. Josh King.
I just gotta make that bunny, I think.
Nope. Actually, Buehler. Gets the board. Gets it to James.
Turn around.
Nope. Brad calling for it. James takes it and finishes.
Strong finisher down in the lane, James is.
I agree. He finishes really well.
Maybe Garcia, but no.
James Vandenberg to Brad.
The pass? Oh.
Got it. Sloppy
seems
defense.
Like the Staples have given up on defense.
I know.
It's not even the fourth quarter.
They need to play defense. They're down by 14. Against arguably, proclaimed by many
team.
Of the players, one of the worst teams in the league.
Hey!
We are being honked at. Nathan Kirsten knocks down a three.
That's the second person that's, like, waved. Oh, it was? Someone else in, like, a van came by and waved.
We can confirm Dede Freeman did just drive by. One of the nicest ladies you'll ever meet. Josh King for three.
Dede White Freeman.
Hey!
Huge Warrior supporter.
She is. Shout out to Dede Freeman.
And the Warrior basketball team.
Warrior basketball team. State runner-up.
Yep.
Bradshaw Buehler.
For three.
No.
Bradshaw was on the state team.
Josh King. Was not on the state team. Nathan Kirsten was not on the state team. James Vandenberg was on the state team. Bradshaw Buehler.
See, I think that's the difference in this game. The hustle for these two teams. So much different.
Yeah, Poop Shooter's definitely winning the hustle battle. Bradshaw Buehler takes that
three?
Shot. And makes that yeah. shot. Whenever you're
Bradshaw the X-ray. Gets in shape.
Bradshaw Buehler has 29.
It'll be dangerous.
Just knocks it down. Did not call bank, but we'll count it.
The bank is open on Saturday.
Way to date the episode, Jacob. James Vandenberg for three. No.
Bradshaw working hard in the post.
Bradshaw Buehler has 16 points this quarter.
Ooh. Kirsten off sandals. With the three balls.
Oh,
misses.
James Vandenberg with the board.
10 seconds left in the half. Quarter. Stupid.
Oh! Oh!
welcome to the
Hello Ball.
Give him the ball.
At the end of the third quarter, 67-56, favor the poop shooters.
We're having an argument over the clock stop, ball goes.
Joel, can you read me Kirsten and Josh's points? I'm missing one basket. Yeah, Kirsten, 20. Does Josh have 36 then?
36.
All right. Brad has 29. You know, the sun, it's pounding down on us, but persevering.
I think we got to bring a suntan, some suntan lotion next time, get a tan.
And we're back for the fourth quarter of action. Hoop Shooters currently leading by 11.
It's been the tale of two games. I don't know what that meant. But
yeah, what the fuck are you saying?
I meant
saying
to say two halves.
Sorry for the foul language, folks at home listening. I hope the kids didn't hear it. Nathan Kirsten for three. Knocks
it
down.
Tale of two halves. Hustle.
Nathan Kirsten, you know, he's just got to keep knocking those down, and I think they can make a comeback here, really.
I think if you keep putting the ball in the hoop, comebacks are possible.
Pressure be alert. Gets it. No. Rebound by Josh King. He needs to get that ball to Kirsten. He gets it there. He gets it there. Thank you. The number throws it down.
Where did you get the Oreos from?
My pocket. Oh. Also, sponsored by Oreo.
Remember,
get you know, we didn't expect many dunks this game, but Jay Vandenberg is showing us.
Oh, Lord!
That he's impossible.
Scott's got it. It's fine. Nathan goes for three. Knocks it down. Thank you, Scotty B, for getting the score sheet. James Vandenberg for three. Gets it.
Nice
James
hands.
At 44. Now Scott Browsen coming in the booth quick.
We saw him last game.
On Team Shreddy Balls. He's quite sweaty. I imagine the balls were too. Josh
Did you
King,
see as the game progresses?
Josh King throwing us a smile in the booth. What a great guy, I think. Oh, Bradshaw.
What a pass.
Gets it. Wow.
Kirsten just seems to be forcing up shots.
I agree. He's tossed up a lot. James Vandenberg. He hits it.
This game is just getting out of
James
hand.
At 47.
The game is just getting out of hand now. I just don't see a comeback possible.
I don't either. I thought maybe, but now I don't know.
Me and Jason will play. We'll kick someone's ass.
Rash will be there for three. Oh! Good take back. Gets rejected. James Vandenberg being an all-around player, proving he can play on the defensive side as well as the offensive side. 47 points and just adding that block. And the Kirsten three. Nope. And a rebound for James.
420. Left.
Oh! We do not encourage the use of drugs.
Illegal substances.
That's a bad pass, Brad. Here at the BBL Association, we do daily drug tests to ensure all of our players remain clean.
And
announcers. Josh King for three. Yes.
I'm not being drug tested.
Kirsten does not get drug tested.
He has just admitted to the use of medical marijuana.
However, it clearly is not making his game any better. The ball! Welcome to the booth! Rush Miller will take that.
Oh,
nope. He gets his own board. Takes it.
Gets it to fall. Basically just padding his own stats down there. The bumps.
James Vandenberg giving the team team-friendly encouragement. Gotta love to see that. Teammates getting along.
Ooh.
Oh!
this
is not tough.
This is the shot.
And then James is just 49 points.
I'd like to see the poop shirts get to 100. Don't think it'll happen.
Nathan Kirsten.
See, Kirsten's just gone cold this time. I think the stress is getting to him. Bradshaw's in his head, maybe? I don't know. Just getting bodied all day.
Bradshaw.
It's just hard.
Knocking that.
It really gets to you.
Bradshaw, 35 points.
Just even scoring from the poop shooters.
I gotta say, I don't think many people expect Bradshaw to put up a 30-plus point performance, but he's doing just that today.
I didn't think many people would expect Bradshaw to
Josh
put
King
up a performance.
Gets to fall. Josh King with 43 of his own.
Wind really playing
a factor at the booth.
A factor in
maybe
this game.
Potentially not on the court, but at the booth.
It's a big one.
Bradshaw.
With the reserves?
He's cramming it.
He hits the rebound.
Gets
that's
rebound.
Two boards for Bradshaw in one possession. Two missed layups, too.
Says try again.
Try again. Oh, wants it. Calls for it.
Oh,
back out.
Miss.
James, three. Misses. Another old board.
Oh! Curse with the patented ball slam.
Ooh, two of them.
Two of them. Two of the Nathan Kirsten patented ball slams. Bradshaw Mueller.
Three ball.
God. Money.
Josh 2 minutes King. Left in the game.
We're taking no break today.
Avoiding the TV timeout. Just wanted to get this game
Josh
over
King
with.
For three. Nope.
Bradshaw Brelo with the rebound.
You didn't do your vocal exercises before this, did you, Jake? Bradshaw Brelo for three.
Well, I expected to be. Bradshaw with B with the Royal Award?
You cannot talk anymore. Wow, folks. Jacob Miller is losing it. Nathan Kirsten for three. Nope. James Vandenberg rebound.
Just seems like.
Bradshaw Brelo.
The poop shooters are holding the ball, kind of slowing the game down.
Takeover.
The Staples over here just chucking up threes.
A takeover, really. Josh King.
I don't think they've made a shot about 2 minutes.
I gotta say, I feel like people thought the first game would be the blowout and this one to be the close game, but it's turned out to be the complete opposite.
Toilet bowl is going straight to the poop shooters, respectively.
Bradshaw Beeler.
For 2 minutes.
Knocks it.
Bank shot.
Knocks it down.
108. 1 minute left in the game.
Both members of the poop shooters with 40 points or more.
Just a good distribution of points.
Josh King with 45. James Vandenberg is looking for the elusive 50.
Ooh.
Bradshaw Beeler says no.
Oh!
James says yes! That's the way to get to over 50 points. James Vandenberg.
It's just been a dunk fest for James over here.
James proving he is worthy of the dunk contest later in the year.
Probably
Nathan
not.
For three. Possession. Will the poop shooters get to 100?
I don't
think so.
I feel like James has mercy.
With the time remaining, I just don't think that. The 20... Oh. Oh.
Play it.
We'll go to Staples. 41 seconds remaining in the
mercy.
Game.
Just
Josh King.
He just haven't hit a shot.
Bradshaw fighting his teammate for rebounds and shoots it. Nope.
Misses. Curse with a one-handed board.
It appears at this point the poop shooter is just going for stats. Failed oop attempt maybe? Or maybe
I don't
that was
know.
A shot? Josh King.
I feel like this team just isn't.
Josh King gets
just doesn't work together. Most teams have one scorer, one hustle player. This
poop shooters seem to have both.
No, the Staples team seems to have two wannabe scorers.
Yeah, I would agree. Poop shooters seem like an all-around team at this point. Oh. I think they may be contending.
Let's see how they match up against Team Riley.
I think at this point, the poop shooters are contending for a championship. And that's it for the game, folks. Final score, poop shooters 91, Staples 73. Poop shooters really showed up today. Impressive performance.
Impressive performance from the poop shooters. And Riley just being...
Did you guys do
Riley just being Riley.
And that's it for today, folks. Hope you had a great time watching. We'll see you next week.
See ya.
Okay. You both did Scott.